In the courthouses today, testimony started in the trial of a man accused of murdering a man in Orange. Orange police say 66-year-old Horace Lassien shot and killed Lorenzo Bias at a home on Schley Avenue last year. By the time police arrived at the home, they say Lassien was gone. Bias was taken to St. Elizabeth, where he died. Lassien was eventually caught by police and arrested. Judge Courtney Arkeen is presiding over this trial.